the rest of the year. Retailer Foot Locker stepped up almost 15% after its Q1 revenues came in way above analyst expectations. Bond prices were up too. The yield on the 10-year T-note thus fell 4.54%. You're listening to Market.